If you press and hold the mouse, it does this.